Hello everyone. So once again early morning, and once again I want to show you some my another project what I will made and finishing. So this is absolutely different project what I will made to this time, and it's just wall decor again, wall decor, but this wall decor is woven from fabric, and it's this. It's this. So the base I will made onto my job on some night. So onto job I will have some fabric and some cardboard. So I just cut on cardboard some edges onto 2 centimeters and used this fabric. Okay, on this way. Here is just wooden stick. I covered this wooden stick from some tissue paper, decorative tissue paper. I hope you will see it. After I connect this my wooden stick with my fabric, and you will see here, because here is not so great here. Decor, wall decor, have two parts, this one and this one. So I will make two small part, and at home I connect here this part together. So this wall hanging have this part fabric have 40 centimeters, and on inch 16 inch. So it's have 16 inch. After when I connect, I will decided to use long stitch. You will see on different threads, red and green. It's a great idea, because it connect this my wool better, and it looks much like mixed media and artistic. After I will decorate, I will found sometimes ago t-shirt, and this t-shirt have this application. I hope you will see this application. I mean this application, flower on wooden stick. I use this application here, and also I found this decor. This is was onto some box. Box was not on great, just paper box. This box was not onto great uh, condition. So I don't grab this box, but grab only this decor. So I think when I will connect this wooden stick with my wall hanging, I think that it looks great here. So also I will use some bling, you will see, and another beads here, and you will see I will use also on some on this decor not much but little bit beads. So after I will made this, I decided made something, some elements what have this long stitching. So I use baby wipe fold on two time and create this hat. So you will see this hat have also long stitching. This butterfly I also found here. I will use three similar button like a fake connection with my another decor here. So this two bottle I will found, this is medicine bottle. I will put inside, you will see different beads. And this I buy some times ago on second hand. So this is, I think, real Indian stuff. So I decided to connect this dangling to my wall hanging. And now about the phrase. This phrase I will found on internet, and it's on Latin phrase for it's fortunam suam quis quo parat, what mean everyone find his freedom. So I will like this phrase, so I decided use this phrase on my wall hanging. And the first I will handwrite phrase on the paper, just on to ordinary founding paper, connect glue this phrase onto phone Soviet Union time phone book. When I will clean my brush, and this paper looks like here, I clean brush when I will made some another previous video you will see mixed media artwork. So I decided to just because this is like a creamy white paper, so I decided to use something contrasting. So this word I will glue on this paper, and first glue with hot glue, after on black thread connect, stitch this paper to my wall hanging. So it looks like this paper part have hand stitching onto my wall hanging. And I found this small ladybug glue here. So uh, this is my weaving wall hanging, and this technique I know many time, but actually not much used this technique, so I decided made something on this technique, and it's really great technique to use, really great technique to make some wall hanging or maybe something else. Of course, you will see here lace to color from this part. So how you will so okay, I hope you will like it, and I hope this inspired you to use this woven technique on your art. And I will think that maybe I like this technique, so maybe I will on the time I will make more something from this technique, and of course show you on video. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.